Disney bus.
I know where Orange County is.
Yeah,
there we go.
Day late, dollar short. Ready, late. It's Orange County.
It's OC, baby. What kind of orange is that?
There are no oranges in Orange County.
What else is called Orange County?
I don't know. There's Buy no back in the Magic There's Kingdom no sign. See you real soon. Bye, Goofy.
Moon again.
Oh, God, we're not on Disney property anymore. I'm very sad.
No, you're driving 15 hours.
Thank you. to the soap plate again? Are you
washing it? It's raining enough. I'm gonna make sure everyone's eyes are clean.
Shading is a type of camouflage that helps killer whales sneak up on their prey.
How much does Shamu eat? Shamu can eat up to 250 pounds of fish a day, and he can swallow 50 pounds in one gulp. How do you train a killer whale?
First off, we build a very strong relationship with them. They trust us, and we respect them. It takes a long time to train the behaviors that you see in the show. We give Shamu different hand signals. We never ever tell the whales what to do. We ask them very politely.
How much does Shamu weigh?
Male killer whales can weigh between 8 and 12,000 pounds. That's huge!
Tell me about baby Shamu.
Well, he was one big baby. At birth, a killer whale calf can weigh up to 400 pounds. We've had over 20 killer whales born within our SeaWorld parks.
Why do they call them killer whales?
The name killer whale really fits. They're the top predator of the sea, and nothing preys on a killer whale.
How about a new constant trainer?
Well, you have to be a strong swimmer, a team player, and you have to absolutely love animals.
Not a seahorse. Get your beer out of my camera shot.
Thank you. Okay, well, yeah, I called the bank and the guy told me to send it back to 4:30 yesterday. And that's y'all still leaving me tonight on my account. That's why it hasn't shown up at the bank yet at all. But well, the guy will be oh yeah, well I figured like that. I figured it would be normally it says it's a new credit. It's without paying off, but it wasn't even paying over the credit. So but I definitely appreciate you doing it for me. Yeah, I just wasn't sure if he used the ATM or not, because I know the ATM takes longer, so. Well, how's Melvin doing? Yeah, we gotta get some of that
be leaking out of it. It would leak water. Water would be coming out of it if it was a hole.
You will be just like us, doing things you can never imagine.
I want TV screens that are freaking
for 30 feet high.
There comes a moment, a defining instant in our lives.
I'm gonna say my living room. Can you imagine that? Separate them to a 4-different football game, bring them together to a 1-big football game.
I'd like to have a camera that big. watch it.
glass.
The promise of possibility.
Oh, the baby.
Many years ago, one man believed that indeed two worlds could come together. This singular idea, echoing through these many years, has allowed us to build a unique relationship with this magnificent creature. A wondrous connection, reminding us that all things are possible.
Well, it took a quiet time away from the show.
that each of us learns the precious nature of these amazing whales. You can see it in their eyes and the way they respond to a touch or to a hug. Next to them, we are so small, and I am overwhelmed at the extraordinary bondage. But you know, the true connection Shamu makes with each of us teaches us all not only about the creatures of the sea, but a little bit about ourselves as well. We are all one with each other, and we share this world together. Through Shamu, we are able to witness the beauty, majesty, danger, and wonder of nature's entire realm. We are honored to be spending our lives with this killer whale family. We love learning from them, and we love being able to share that passion and adventure with all of you here today. My name is Erica, and it is my hope that each and every one of you equally finds a passion for animals, for each other, and for this beautiful world we all share. It's never too late to find your dream. Just know, all things are possible when you believe. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Brian, touch him when you get him.
So there are all sorts of things that could be involved in.
Okay, I know you're out of fish.
I counted.